In this video, I am going to show you how to properly upload videos on your new YouTube channel using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open YouTube app. Then click this plus icon. Then tap upload a video. Now select the video you want to upload. I choose this one. Then click next. To upload thumbnail, click this and select the thumbnail image you want to upload. Click select. Yeah, now your thumbnail was updated. Now here type the video title. This video is about how to call on dual SIM iPhone, so I type this. Okay. To add description, click here. Write some sentence about the video. Like this. And put three hashtags. Let's say iPhone tutorial. Yeah, just select this. iPad tutorial. Just like that. Finally, iOS tutorial. That's it. Now click back and visibility, leave it for public. And if you are a travel vlogger, you can update your current video location. For now, we don't need that. And here you can add this video to your playlist. For first time, here we can't create playlist. I will show you later of the video. For now, just click next. Then tap no, it's not made for kids. And age restriction, no, don't restrict my video to viewers over 18. Then click upload video. See video. Yeah, now your video starts uploading on YouTube. And we can monitor this on YouTube Studio app. So minimize this and open YouTube Studio app. If you don't install, go to App Store and install this app. Okay, click content. Here you can see the uploaded video stats clearly. Now open that. Yeah, restrictions none. Now our uploaded video are good for YouTube community. Okay. To add tags, click this pen icon. Yeah, here you can change your title, description, visibility, anything you can change here. Okay, now tap more options. Then tap add tags. Now enter the tags. After you enter the tags, click return. Now the words are converted as tags. Like this, you can add more tags if you wish. Okay, here we don't need to change anything. So now go back to YouTube app. Then click library. Here you can see the option new playlist. Click that. Next. Yeah. Here enter your playlist title. Let's say iPhone tutorial and choose public, then hit create. Yeah, now its playlist was created. Now go back to YouTube Studio app, refresh this. Now tap add to playlist. Yeah, now you can see this created playlist. Click this and tap done. That's it. Finally, click save. Yeah. Now you successfully uploaded a video on YouTube using your iPhone and iPad. And if you want to know how to create thumbnail, channel art, logo on iPhone and iPad means, watch these videos. link in the description.